A typical dust storm occurs during the summer monsoon season, where you get thunderstorms forming and it causes an outflow of air. That outflow of air lifts the soil out of the degraded lands and entrains it into the atmosphere. And so that's why we're looking at Pinal County, because that's one of the regions where some of the dust storms originate and then they get transported into the Phoenix metropolitan region.
Two groups at Arizona State had been working on very different, independently, on very different potential solutions. One using natural biocrust, microorganism crust that grow naturally in the desert and protect the surface from formation of fugitive dust. And another one, chemically based, but also bio-inspired, that has to do with the formation of a carbonate crust. And our solutions essentially are geared towards increasing the resistance of the soils to losing its particles to entrainment in wind flow.
A typical engineering approach to decreasing dust entrainment from soils is spraying water. But that isn't durable, it doesn't scale well, and it takes a lot of water. So we're looking at nature to understand how can we do this in a way that is permanent, and that can be scaled so that we can treat fallow agricultural lands across Arizona. So in the test site, we have different plots, 1 acre plots, that are treated with different dust suppression approaches to measure the efficacy of different ideas and different approaches.
The researchers can fill in the gaps in knowledge from what the legacy knowledge of the farmers and people in the sites have. When we implement this project and it works successfully, it would reduce incidence of dusts, and the receptors are people who live around those areas, and they will be, of course, better off, and the health problems that come with it will be reduced. The accidents that occur, adjacent roads around there as well, will be reduced.
Us in Central Arizona will certainly appreciate all the work that is done to control dust, and ASU is a partner with us. And being environmentally friendly was important to me. And the farmers, we want to be part of the solution too.